move on to your book page, that your English course book. Chapter number 25, I know my letters sounds V. It's from page number 40. First of all, you see the heading finger trace and rainbow, right? So this is your another classwork. You can write here CW and today's date 08-10-2021. First, you read the words with starting letter W. These are vegetables. V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S. Vegetables. This is verse. V-A-S-E. Verse. This is volcano. V-O-L-C-A-N-O. Volcano. And this is violin. V-I-O-L-I-N. Violin. So V for vegetables, V for verse, V for volcano, and V for violin. So now you trace the capital V at first. It is slanting line. Again, the opposite slanting line will go up. Same way, you have to trace the small V. Two slanting lines are joined together. Okay, next part. Draw a line from the letter V to join the pictures that begin with the sound of this letter. In the middle you can see V and some pictures are there. You have to draw the line and join to the picture which sound is V. First picture, this is vulture. Vulture is the name of the bird. So vulture spelling is V-U-L-T-U-R-E. Vulture. This is banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. These are vegetables. V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S. This is verse. V-A-S-E. Verse. And this is van. V-A-N. Van. So only banana is starting with B and the other's picture's name means vulture, vegetables, verse and van. All are starting with V. So like this way you will draw the lines. Okay?